So a few years ago, I found a song single-handedly proved to me once and for all, men are from Mars, women are from Venus. I mean, here's this poor guy doing everything he can, and he is just on the wrong page. He works hard to give her all he thinks she wants. A three-car garage and her own credit card. He slips in late and then wakes her up with a kiss goodnight. If he could only read her mind, she'd say, buy me a rose, call me from work, open a door for me, what would it hurt? Show me you love me by the look in your eyes. These are the little things I need the most in my life. The days turn into years of feeling all alone. And she can't help but wonder what she's doing wrong. And lately she'd try anything to turn his head. Would it make if she'd say, buy me a rose, call me from work, open a door for me, what would it hurt? Show me you love me by the look in your eyes. These are the little things I need the most. And the more that he lives, the less that he tries to show her the love that he holds inside. And the more that she gives, the more that he sees. This is a story of you and me. So I bought you a rose on the way home from work to open the door to a heart that I hurt. I hope you notice by the look in my eyes, I'm gonna make things right for the rest of your life.
Rest of your life.
And I'm gonna hold you tonight. Do all those little things for the rest of your life.